Well, the argument that one occasionally hears, not so much anymore, on minimum wages, oh, we pay people more, they'll be happier and more productive. Well, you know, that's saying that employers are really stupid, because if I know I'm going to pay you more and be more productive, and I haven't done it, why haven't I done it already? And the fact that employers aren't suggests to me that, in fact, well, it might make workers a little bit happier, although happiness literature says those incentives disappear very quickly. People get accustomed to something and they ain't any happier than they were before. But even if they did, it must be the case that the extra productivity just isn't justifying the extra costs of higher wages. So I don't think that argument holds any water at all.